He's jealous of me. He loves like a hurricane. I am a tree bending beneath the weight of his wind and mercy. And all of a sudden, I am unaware of these affections eclipsed by glory, and I realize just how beautiful you are and how great your affections are for me. And how he loves us so. And oh, how he loves us. And how he loves us. See, he's just. And he is jealous for me. He loves like a hurricane. I am a tree bending beneath the weight of his wind and mercy. And all of a sudden, I am unaware of these afflictions eclipsed by and I realize just how beautiful you are and how great your affections are for me. Oh, how he loves, yeah, he loves us. And oh, how he loves us. And oh,
oh! Father, you have expressed your love for each and every one of us. Jesus, you are the ultimate expression of our Father's love. May it not be hard for your church, Father, to break down these four walls, to express that love to our families, to our neighbors, to our friends, to our acquaintances. Use us, Father, for we have experienced your love, and nothing can separate your church from that love. Allow us, Father, to be a blessing in the doing of that love to all those people surrounding us. Bless your church.